Yes. You're probably one of those things that, like, it has to be done a certain way. Like, the wires are so, like, bent in that you have to, like, angle it. Because I've had to do that a couple of times with certain games and shit. Well, certain headphones. Turn down my background music just a little bit. Alright. There we go. That should be... Daily goals right now? No, I just need to win a couple matches. I need to win 15. I can do that. Control decks, look to answer easy threats. Yeah, I know. Let's see. Ooh, that's not a bad starting hand. I'll keep that. God, such a lag. Oh well. Hollow jungle, give me a life. Thank you. Drop a forest, and I'll play Skull Prophet. I'll use you as a land. I'll take the 2 damage if they attack me.
How do I secure my boots?
Well, if you're doing it on mobile, I have, like, no idea. Like, what I'm doing is I'm actually streaming on, Let's see. Holy shit. I'm not summoning that yet. Yeah, I played it. Okay. Hi, Linus the Messiah. Yeah. I'm not attacking. Not yet. In turn. Yeah, just let that resolve. I ain't got any spells to react to that.
His ability is fire again, fire again. Or not fire, red vampire, werewolf vampire.
I know somebody that had a deck like that.
Oh, somebody else in this deck. I was actually okay with it. That was the only deck I knew how to play it. And I completely forgot it. Like, you handed it to me.
Nah, my first magic deck, honestly, was a counter deck. Like, it was literally a mill counter deck. Let's see. I can't do anything with that, because I don't have a creature with reach, so pass the damage. My turn, I guess. I'll lay me a swamp. Fuck it. Play legendary creature, Zombie Hydra. Which sounds so badass. Like, I'm actually streaming on Twitch right now. Yeah, I'll attack. Go ahead and block. No. Yeah, I know what I did was just dumb. But... I've got an idea for you. It's going to be a dumb idea, but... I don't know why I actually thought that was going to be a good idea. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, I'll attack with two creatures. Probably gonna get my shit kicked in, though. Yeah. Show me what you got, man. Show me what you got. Set my alarm for tomorrow.
You want to play games on the last time? You shouldn't have caught it. I'll be playing World of Warcraft. That's the battle of the game.
Oh god. Yeah, that's an almost instant death. Oh, I'm a fucking moron. Yeah, right now I'm being a fucking moron in Magic. Give me a minute. No, I completely forgot to actually read what one of my creatures does. And, like, I was totally prepared for it, and then, like, I was totally prepared to be, like, have this, like, epic badass moment, and then all of a sudden, oh shit! It's still on the field. They even gave me the chance to actually use it. Yeah, I'm gone either way. So I'm taking 6 damage either way, and I've only got 5 health points left. Yep.
Yeah, I also forgot how that works. Oh, so sad you missed about 1 health point. Oh no.
Pretty much. Like, I don't claim to be good at the game, I just play it because it's fun, plus I like the little animations and shit on it. Oof. Waiting for the server. Yeah, because I just plan on streaming for about like an hour and a half. Ooh, Legacy of None. This actually sounds good. Play. Yeah, I don't like using green and black. I prefer blue, but... Ooh, massive menagerie, eh? Well, let's see what I can do with this. Let's see how I fuck this one up. Opponent goes first, and none of the shit that I... Yeah, I've got a mulligan. Yeah, I'll keep that. Yep, you'll go to the bottom of my deck. Alright, I play Thornwood Falls and gain a life. Let's see. Island. No, I'll drop a forest. Then I'll activate Witching Well. Ooh, I like that one. Yep, that's exactly what it's gonna be. I know I'll fuck this up somehow. I have faith in how stupid I am, and that's sad. Because sometimes my gateway to winning is in my within my grasp, and like I'm not thinking half the time. Like that is my biggest problem when playing Magic. Golgar, the Titanate. No, no, I'll take the 2 to the face. Or 4 to the face. Yeah, fuck it. I'll use you. Then I'll use you. Bitch, don't you fucking timer me. It was a strategy game, and this ain't even fucking ranked. See, if it was literally, if it was, fucking ranked game, go ahead and timer me all you want. This is fucking casual play. Scrub. I'll take the 4 to the face again. I know what I'm doing. I think. Fuck your trampling centaur. Okay, whatever. All right. Yep, just gonna go all out. Three attackers. There you go, bitch. You got -8. Ooh. Spoils of Adventure, white-blue card. Spell costs 1 less mana to cast for each creature in your party. You gain 3 life and draw 3 cards. Okay, so that's an adventurer one. Party consists of up to 1 cleric, rogue, warrior, and wizard. Okay. Veteran Adventurer. Veteran is also a cleric, rogue, warrior, and wizard. 1 less to cast for each creature in your party. Awesome. Hey, I recognize that game. I fought them before. Yeah, I'm mulliganing. There we go, I've at least got creatures in my hand. Yeah, force me to draw a card game. There we go. Got water in this forest now. Now there's a river. Ooh, that's a fun instant, but it costs way too much. Ooh, I like that. Yeah, I know what we're both doing. We're both doing setup. Choosing the one land. Yes. Honestly, I forgot how much fun this is. Oh. Let's see, what else can I do here? Okay, I guess they forfeit. Well, it's not a good thing, but it's not a bad thing either. You know what? I want to try that one. I want to try Mutation Station. I've been out of this game for a while. I need to try different decks and see which one's my favorite so far. Opponent goes first. Your opponent is choosing whether to keep six cards or a mulligan. Seven cards. See, I've got two swamps and an island. I've got Stern Dismissal. Got Boot Nipper. Okay. Yeah, I'll keep my seven. I just found a way to win. Found the path to victory. Sort of. I'm actually not sure. Mysterious Egg. Whenever it mutates, put a 1/1 counter on it? Well, how does it mutate? Okay, there's that. Stern Dismissal. Yeah, no. I'll click Mysterious Egg for now. No attack. Why would I attack when I do zero damage? Okay. There, now it's got a lifelink. Just the one attacker. Can't really do anything yet anyway. Ain't got the land for it. That path is within my grasp. Nah. You can have it. For now. I like experimenting with new decks anyway. And like I said, it's been a while since I've actually played this, so, like, I've got decks that were given to me that I have no idea what they fucking do. So I'm gonna try to play all of them. Come on, buddy. I don't want to use my timer. Like I said, exhibition matches. It's not like it's a ranked match, so it's not like it actually matters. Pass. My turn. I'm apparently a fucking idiot. Oh, that's fucking cool. Yeah, I'm mutating you. Target non-human creature that you own. Mysterious egg. Did I do that right? Guess I did. Just to make him afraid to block. See if he takes my bait. Oh, you'll kill your angel? Okay, cool. Good to know. Yes! Actually do this. Flash mutate. Oh, okay, I see what you're doing. Hell, I barely know what I'm doing right now. Nice. Hmm. So he knows at least three cards are in my hand, but does he know which ones I'll summon? Come on, man, I know it's your turn. Damn. Thankfully, I'm ahead of him by a lot of points, but that don't matter if I can't beat him within the next couple of turns. I really think. Well, Temple of Deceit. Oracle of Half-Truths. Enters the battlefield, target opponent looks at the top three cards, and separates them. Menace. Creature with menace can't be blocked except by two or more creatures. No. Sorry, but that one's not happening. I know how dumb this looks. And in hindsight, it is dumb, but this is the only way I can get my monster out. Okay. No attacks. This is where the thought process actually comes into play. Oh yes, I know that I can possibly be overwhelmed by all of that math. If I play my cards correctly, okay, so he's got a counter spell in his hand, but if he uses it, he doesn't know what card I have in my hand. I'll give you a Death Touch token because you had Death Touch when I used you earlier. That'll be two that I've used of that one. I'm literally thinking this through in my head as I'm playing. Okay. Do I want to attack or not? I think I'll choose to attack with you, but I want to check with the mutate just yet. I use Insatiable Hunger. Yeah, do you want to counterspell that? I knew I needed to max out the creatures that needed to be put on the field, so I had to figure out some way to overwhelm them. Well, yes, the 5-4 is actually good, and I know what they're doing with the Scry of Fables here, or Keeper of Fables. Yeah, go ahead, hit me. I'm waiting on you to choose whether or not you want to attack me more. Come on, buddy. I know you got this. This might be the last game for the night. Well, that's due to having to go to work early in the morning. Come on. Finally. Alright. Wait. Do you have Death Touch? Yes, you do. You also have Death Touch. So, if I do this the right way... Yeah, I kill you, don't I? Yes, I do. Okay. I needed to remember what Death Touch did, and I didn't want to waste too much time Googling it. Fuck it. They know they can't really attack me at all. Do I just need to peck at you? Because literally all I can do right now is just play land. All I can do. Oh well. I mean, you've only got the one attacker unless you got a spell card there that'll boost your shit. Yeah, I spoke way too soon. Hi, Wolf. Like I said, they can't really do much. What are you? Whenever this creature mutates, tap up to X target creatures, where X is the number of those creatures. Ooh. I like that idea. Yeah, mutate. Okay then. Well, I guess I've won. I've won two by that decision by my opponents. So, yeah. Next time, I'll either use the Cult of Rakdos, the Azorius Senate, or the Celestna Conclave, because I'm not going to use the Izzet League, not yet anyway. But I do want to try, like, all of the decks that like, I have now. I think the ones with numbers on it are the ones that were, like, automatically made. Eh, I've got time for one more. I'll use... I'll use the Simic Combined. Oh, it's... they're invalid because of the fucking... okay. Because of the fucking dex. That's fine. I can do something else. Large and in charge. I'll play a straight green deck. No, keep. Yeah, I'll put that on there just for shits and giggles. Really think I'm not crazy enough to give a tree the strength of Groot? Go ahead. Hit me with your best shot. You can either block or take 6 to the face. Apparently you chose to take 6 to the face. Yeah, I'll meet your 6. Thank you, sir. May I have another? You were still taking more than 6 anyway. Yeah, I guess I'll just play, Giantosaurus. I actually wasn't expecting to draw that. Yeah, go ahead. Now I'm gonna take you out with Giantosaurus. I guess I can take one of your lifelink cats out. I'll have to sacrifice one of my spare mana, but yeah, that's fine. I knew I was losing, I'm just not, you know, a coward. Yeah. I think I'll end the stream here. That's a short stream, but I at least got what I wanted to achieve. A couple of wins in Magic, and actually starting to actually get the hang of the game again. So, like, next time when I play it, I won't be such a fucking idiot. Like, there's still gonna be days where I'm an idiot, but that'll be less me being an idiot because I'm an idiot. That sentence made no sense. Like, straight up.